Hi everyone, Harry here, reporting in from the Carlton Football Club. It's been really good to be back at training the last couple of weeks. We all know that footy's back, so it's really exciting. Us at the club are starting to do some contact tackling stuff. Yeah, it's been really fun being around the boys and the club again. So yeah, really exciting times. It's good that we can be back playing some sport and hopefully give everyone at home something to watch. Today I'm going to be answering a few questions about why I love the game. Obviously we're all missing sport, so when it comes back, I reckon it's really important that we all focus on the parts we love about the game, and it should be really exciting. All right, here we go, question one. What do you think will be the best part about sport resuming? Well, for us, obviously being able to play some footy again and be with our mates is really good, but for everyone at home, I think just having something to watch, support and cheer will be really important. There hasn't been a lot of sport on at all, so yeah, for those diehard fans and all the supporters out there, it'd be really good to have something to watch and get behind and cheer and take their mind off the situation. Why is it important to love the game, not the odds? I guess for me, when we started playing sport as young kids, we play it because we love the game, we love the mateship around it, we love the competitiveness, and betting and odds, that didn't really have any place as a kid when you grew up playing footy or playing sport. So I think it's really important to remember why we started playing. It is a lot in the face of kids when they watch the footy and they kind of associate kind of betting and sports gambling with football, which isn't what we want. So the more we can minimise sports betting and gambling advertisements, the better. What has been my favourite way to stay active? Just going for a walk a couple of times a day has been really good. Getting up early and getting a coffee and going for a walk was good. And then in the afternoon, going for another walk and clear the head and stay busy was really helpful for me. Who has helped me stay motivated? Just the playing group. We've been really good at actually just staying in contact with each other through those kind of early tough days during isolation. Definitely teammates have been great. Do you have any advice to others on how to keep or start healthy behaviours during this time? I think a good one is just allocating a certain time during the day. So it might be 30 minutes in the morning that I'm just going to go and do something or do that behaviour you want to start. And I think just starting in small doses, like you're not going to go from not doing it at all to being great at it or having that as a real consistent habit. So just starting off small, doing something a little bit each day, and then that'll grow from there. But it's a great time to start something new and get some healthy behaviours going. So that's a wrap for me, guys. Thanks for listening. Just a reminder that gambling and sports don't have to go together, and the more we can minimise that, the better. It's really exciting that sport's coming back soon, and when it does, let's remember to love the game, not the odds.